In this video, we're going to get our hands wet by creating this project. So let's get started. The first thing we need to do is to set up the canvas. So decide you want to have a social media image that you want to upload to any platform in social media, or you just want to have or YouTube video, not the shorts. So we're going to create 1080 by 1920 for the width and the height. So let's select the canvas and let's activate the canvas width and height here. So here we're going to type in 1920, and here you're going to type 1080. You can also use the slider here to, but if you know the length and width and the height, simply you can just go straight. You can also use here to change the color to any color that you want to, or just leave it as a transparent background. Okay, so we do have that now, and now let's start getting our little layers here become more populated with different layers. So let's come here. And if you have a nice background on your own device, you can always click here to import it in here. But I want to use some stock images. So let's click here. And in here, we're gonna type in what we are looking. So I'm just typing coffee here and looking for a nice coffee beans. I think maybe I should put the coffee beans here. These ones look nice. So we can select this one here. And then we can add to the canvas. Since we have that now, you have the option of removing the background. So coming here, you can see remove the background. So let's just click that to remove the background of this image. So we just remove the background. We can click and drag to any position that we want to place this inside the canvas. Once we have that, let's just put it here. Okay, so now we can add another image to our canvas, and this is the first layer here. Now once you expand the layer, you can see the bitmap background image, which is this one here. We can just close this again and then come add, and then we're going to add the stock footage here, or the stock image. So we have many of different cappuccino here that we can just add. So let's look for one that really nice for us to use. I want something that is standing. I think this one is nice with some kind of cookies there. So let's just add this one. And now we can go to the remove background to remove the background. Okay, we can place the somewhere here. Okay, now since we have this, the background doesn't look nice. So let's add a little bit kind of background in there with an image. So let's just get something that looks more coffee in it. I think this is the one that I want. So let's just click this. Okay, so this is the last image that we're just adding on. So to change this, come to the canvas here. You can see here, so just click and drag it to the bottom of this. So let's go to the background. And then let's expand this by click that and expand this. Increase the size of the image. Something like this, and maybe we don't need this now. And now let's bring our little cookies to the center here, somewhere like that. And I just want to add the leaf, so let's just type in leaves. Okay, so this is a nice one here, so let's just click this and edit and remove the background again. And then we have that, and let's just rotate it something like that and place this here. Okay, so let's just add another thing onto this one here. So let's just put this lips again and see if any lips comes up, and let's just select one. I think this one is nice, so let's just click this and add it to the canvas. And then let's come here and remove the background, and then make this, enlarge this little bit and bring it somewhere out of the canvas, and just having this up like that. And let's just bring this one more towards that. Come up to the add here, and you can see you have the option of generating image from text. You also have the option of using your guided art or the image that you just created, like what here, and type in to generate using the AI. So here, okay, so what we just type in the prompt of what we have here, and then we're gonna use the AI to generate the type of image that we want. So basically what we're doing here, I'm not good in prompt, but just typing in what I have on the canvas. So coming down here, the style is very important because you're gonna use a style that will make your image outstanding. So we're gonna use the one of this one here. Let's use the microscopic here. And then in the mode, I want to use the contour and color. And that's all I want to use. The resolution, the size, let's just leave it as it is. And now we're going to generate it. So click on the generate here to generate, usually generating two images at a time. Okay, so we just finished generating the two images here. So you can see this is the first one. So to save this, you can come to the menu here and then click on the export. And here is the second image here. Okay, so you can recraft this again, change to different settings or different image that you want to bring it in, and you can start generating again. Okay, so we're gonna do some more projects using some of the tools in here. So get ready, come back again and join us to discover this beautiful AI application here, the Modyfi.